deceived. But the heart that is open to God. Because if your heart is open to God, then everything else will make sense. Everything else will be real. But if your heart is closed to God, nothing else matters. So choose. Choose tonight. Choose this very moment. Will you give your honor to God or to the emperor? Amen. And now I would invite you to join in the joys and concerns, and I would lift up some concerns to start. We found out just this morning that Bev Longbottom was taken down to Martha Daly. She had a tumble during the night, and Ben is with her. So we want to remember Bev in our prayers, as well as Mickey Boykin, who continues his recovery in Missoula. There's a hope that he'll be back home for a little bit tomorrow, but he'll have to go back. And Becky Boykin's father is not well. Are there other health concerns that we should be aware of?